I was at a party recently, and the scout started talking to me. Now, seriously, she did. She was asking me about my taste in music. Now, when you're in your 20s and have a borderline autistic obsession with blues, you learn to keep it brief in the situation. Girls don't like hearing what your favorite Muddy Waters album is. Even you say it's called Hard Again. And coincidentally, that's what you make me. So she then held me by the hand and led me through to the dark corridor and said, "So Ted, tell me, who's your favorite current blues musician?" And I am in a panic, couldn't think of anything funny, just went with the truth. Said, "A guy called Ollie Brown. By the way, check him out. He plays wicked blues, but looks exactly like Justin Bieber. It's fucking surreal." But as soon as he said it like Ollie Brown, she left. I thought, is there some kind of grading system going on? Said you like Ollie Brown, women aren't interested. Say you like Gary Glitter, you get a punch in the face. Say you like Michael Bublé, you get a blowjob straight away. Actually, I reckon if you walk into a party and instantly you see a girl blowing a guy, all he's done is said he likes Bublé. Because that is the power of the Bublé. And women are shallow. No. I'm not sexist. I think anyone is shallow who has something I want and refuses to share it with me.